Hi guys, it is your girl Belinda on this lovely Thursday. Just kept giving you guys a little update for Saturday on the 14th through that baby reveal that we're doing for my oldest brother. Cannot wait. Hi Marlene, good morning. Anyway, I have lots to do today, super lots to do today. I'm gonna be starting out doing the pasteles late this tonight. I'm doing pasteles for the baby reveal, and I'm also doing some extra pasteles to freeze up for the holidays. So this girl's gonna be super busy in her kitchen tonight. However, I do have a busy day today. I have a few appointments that I have to get done for my little brother. Some important stuff he needs to take care of. So I'm gonna be out today until later on this evening to definitely start prepping those beautiful, delicious pasteles. So I'm doing the regular pasteles. I know last year I did the yuca ones and I did pumpkin. I'm just doing the regular pasteles this year. I might do some yuca ones. I'm not sure yet because those are my favorite. However, I just got in a 25 hardcore workout and very much needed. I've been slacking these couple days, just busy with the kids on that online schooling. It's been very, very, very rough. However, I wanted to quick show you guys that vanilla vanilla spice, perfect energy from Yogi. Oh my God, you guys, if you're gonna go ahead and go get a good workout in, please try these. These give you an extra punch of energy. So if you're into that workout every day, I used to, but I just keep it, you know, two or three days out of the week, if I can, my busy schedule. However, yes, these are the bomb. So please, if you're into that energy workout, go out and get these. You will not regret it. Super great energy they give you. And make sure you drink them early in the morning without breakfast. All right, guys. So later on today, after my shower and I head out with my baby brother, I am doing pancakes real quick. So I'll probably throw out a little brunch real quick this before I go. Like you guys know, everything I do in my kitchen, I share with you guys. So yes, guys, I did a double whammy of those teas. And if you look at my cup quickly, I'm going to show you real quickly my cup. And we're going to go ahead and read those. But I used two bag of teas today because I wanted to get an extra power 25 hardcore workout this morning. So let's go ahead and read those. Okay. All right. So this one says, socialize with compassion, kindness, and grace. Love it. Running with that this morning. And then this one says, live light, travel light, spread the light, and be the light. Running with that too. Yogi teas, please try this energy. It is so much better than the GNC stuff. Can be a little harsh on your body sometimes because it has like sugar and stuff like that, depending on what you get. So I usually get those GNC packets, the ones that are like, they have like everything, all the vitamins, which is really good. But you know, they always have that extra energy pill too. So if you can switch that up for this tea every once in a while, the tea is the best way to go. All right, guys. So later on this evening, I'll probably, you know, definitely do a couple videos and put them together, do some editing. Takes a little bit. So you probably won't see all those videos till late tonight, or maybe the next day in the morning, depending how they upload. All right. So this gal has to go. Ciao. And I love you guys so very much. All my subs. Love you to pieces. And thanks for subscribing to my channel. Those of you that are subscribing and being my faithful watchers, it is so greatly appreciated. Your girl. Oh, no.